Very good morning, dear children. Once again, welcome back to the online classes of class 3rd. I do believe that you all are fine and safe at your home and doing your studies well. Am I right? Okay. One instruction for you that whenever you are sending the homework, you have to write your name, class and date on the top of the page. Okay. Then only it will be checked. जब कभी भी आप अपने होमवर्क भेजते हो आपका नाम क्लास और डेट हर पेजेस के ऊपर लिखा होना चाहिए तभी आपका होमवर्क चेक किया जाएगा. इधर क्लियर एवरीवन? ओके. सो इन द प्रीवियस क्लासेस वी वर लर्निंग फ्रॉम इंग्लिश ग्रामर चैप्टर 3 सब्जेक्ट एंड प्रेडिकेट एंड इन द इंग्लिश फर्स्ट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड 2 चैप्टर्स. द फर्स्ट चैप्टर वॉज नॉइस इज द ब्रेड एंड द सेकेंड चैप्टर वॉज काकू एंड लाल हवा. Today we will be starting from chapter 3. Okay children, from the English literature book chapter 3. The name of the chapter is Safe Again. What is the name of the chapter? Safe Again. Okay, what is the meaning of safe? Safe means surakshit. Again means fir se. So what is the meaning of the safe again? Fir se surakshit. Is that clear children? So the name of the chapter is Safe Again. Before going to the chapter, let's discuss about the new words or the difficult words from this chapter. Hum is chapter ka word meaning, so new words se unhe discuss karenge. Then we will be starting the explanation of this chapter. So the first word meaning is chipping. C-H-I-P-P-I-N-G. Chipping means the sound of the bee tapping the shell of the earth to break it. Okay? The sound of the bee. जो birds है अपना चोंच use करते हुए उसको तोड़ने के लिए जो sound बनाते हैं. That was for chipping. Second, pointed means with a sharp tip. What is the meaning of pointed? With a sharp tip. Third, burst through. How will you read that word? Burst through. Comes out suddenly, okay? Coming out something suddenly, अचानक से बाहर आ जाना. Next is pale, okay? Means light in color. What is the meaning of pale? Light in color. Next is struggles out of its shell. Next word is struggles out of its shell. What does it mean? Comes out of its shell with difficulty, okay? बहुत प्रयास करते हुए शेल के अंदर से बहुत बाहर आते हैं. दैट वाज स्ट्रगल्स आउट ऑफ इट्स शेल. नेक्स्ट इज फ्लफी. व्हाट इज द वर्ड? फ्लफी मींस वेरी लाइट एंड सॉफ्ट. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ फ्लफी? वेरी लाइट एंड सॉफ्ट, बहुत हल्का सा और सॉफ्ट सा. नेक्स्ट इज शफल. शफल मींस वॉक स्लोली विदाउट लिफ्टिंग द फीट. फीट को ना उठाते हुए इधर उधर धीरे से चलना, शफल होना. नेक्स्ट रूस्ट. रूस्ट मीन्स अ प्लेस वेयर बर्ड्स रेस्ट. सो व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ रूस्ट? प्लेस वेयर बर्ड्स रेस्ट, इट मीन्स बसेरा. ओके. नेक्स्ट वर्ड क्रीचर. सी आर ई ए टी यू आर ई. हाउ विल यू प्रोनाउंस इट? क्रीचर एंड मीन्स अ पर्सन और एन एनिमल. व्हाट इज द मीनिंग ऑफ क्रीचर चिल्ड्रेन? A person or an animal, right? Next word is strike. Strike means hit. What is the meaning of strike? Hit, marna. Strange. Next word is strange, not usual. Okay, not usual. And next is bundled into a sack. Put into a sack in a rough manner. Bori mein bandhna. Okay, that was bundled into a sack. Sack is bori. So I think you all understood these all word meanings and come to the page number 20. Next word is that dazzled by the light. Read again, dazzled by the light. Unable to see for a short time because of the bright light. What does it mean? Unable to see for a short time because of the bright light. Bright light ke karan kuch der ke liye nahi dikhai dena. That's what? Dazzled by the light. Next word, crash into strong bars. What does it mean? Hit against long and hard pieces of wood or metal. Once again, hit against long and hard pieces of wood or metal. Next word meaning is that beat my wings. What is that? Beat my wings. And what does it mean? Make my wings move up and down. Wings ko upar niche karna. That was beat my wings. Wings, you know, isn't it? Pangs. Next, squeak. What is the meaning of that? Make a short, loud sound. Squeak means make a short, loud sound. The last word meaning is that hiss at me. What is the word? Hiss at me. Make an angry noise to chase me away. Make an angry noise to chase away someone. That's one. Hiss at me. So I think you all understood these all word meanings. You have to read this word meaning and you have to learn this word meaning. Now let's start with our chapter 3. The name of the chapter is Says Again. What is the name of the chapter? Says Again. And the author of this chapter is Alan Brown. Who is the writer of this chapter, children? Alan Brown. Alan Brown ne story ko likha tha. So this story is all about a bird. Okay? Ek bird ke bare mein batate story mein. The bird is Windover. What is the name of that bird? Windover, also called as Kestrel. And the another name of Windover is Kestrel. In this story, Kestrel or the Windover is telling its own story. Okay, Windover apna khud ki story aapko bata rahe hai. So let's start. Put your fingers over there where ma'am is reading. Aapko apna fingers rakhna hai jahan par ma'am aapko padha rahi hai. The first line. A Windover is a small hunting bird, also called a kestrel. So, a Windover is a small hunting bird. Hunting bird means shikar pakshi. Okay? So, it's a small hunting bird, also called. Uska ek aur naam hai, what is that? Kestrel. Now, next line. Most of the time, the bird just hovers. Jyadatar samay, most of the time means jyadatar samay, the bird just hovers. Hovers means mandrana. It used to stay in one place and not moving forward. Okay, that's what hovers. Stays in the air and flaps its wings. Flaps means fadfadana. Apna wings ko flaps karte hain without moving forward. Forward means aage ki or. So, what does this bird do, you know? This bird used to stay in the air. Hawa mein rukte hain aur apne wings ko flaps karte hain. It used to flaps its wings and not moving forward. Here, a Windover tells its story. So, in this chapter, a Windover is telling its story. Ek Windover apne khud ki kahani aapko bata rahe hain. Let's start. Are you all ready? Okay, put your fingers over there. Read along with ma'am. When I open my eyes, the sky is the first thing I see and the wind is the first thing I feel. Once again, when I open my eyes, what is the meaning of that? When this Windover opens its eyes, the sky is the first thing I see. What does this Windover see first? Windover sabse pehle apne aankhon ko kholte kya dekhte hain? It see the sky. Sky, aasman ko dekhte hain. And the wind is the first thing I feel. And what does the Windover feel first, you know? The wind. Oh, वो हवा को सबसे पहले महसूस करते हैं. Come to the next line. I hear chipping from the egg close to my own broken shell. So now the Windover is telling that I hear chipping. Chipping, ma'am already told you. When a bird is breaking the shell of the egg. जब एक bird बाहर आने के लिए अपने shell को break करते उसमें से आवाज आते हैं. तोड़ना, तोड़कर आवाज आते हैं. That's what chipping. So this Windover is telling that I hear chipping from the egg. Okay? And another eggs are near to the Windover and it hears its sound to my own broken shell. So, broken shell ke paas mein se mujhe aur bhi Windovers ka awaaz sunai dete hain. A pointed beak bursts through. And much effort this Windover are trying to come out from the shell. Bahut koshish karte hue wo shell se bahar aane ke liye कोशिश करते हैं. There is more chipping and I see a tiny pale head. So I used to hear more chipping. जैसे तोड़ने का आवाज मुझे ज्यादा सुनाई देते हैं. And I see a tiny pale head. Tiny means small, okay? Small pale head. Pale is light in color head. वो बाहर आते हुए मुझे दिखाई देते हैं. A chick struggles out of its shell, then another. So one chick, one baby window was struggling to coming out of the, and the other time, the other one is trying to come out of it. They are my brother and sister. This window is telling, जो उस शेल से बाहर आने का कोशिश करते हैं, वो कौन है? Who are they? They are my brother and my sister. Come to the next para. Our mother and father bring us mice as fast as they can catch them. So their father and their mother, these windowers, father and mother, they used to go and catch the mice. Mice, you know, chuhe. Chuhon ko pakad ke aate hai taki these windowers may eat and grow fast. The windowers usse kha sakte hai aur jaldi se jaldi bada ho sakte hai. We eat them and grow fast, but I grow the fastest. What the windover is telling, we used to eat that mice and we used to grow fast, but I grow the fastest. हम उसे खा के बड़े हो जाते, लेकिन मैं जो हूँ सबसे जल्दी बड़ा हो जाता था. Next, we live in a hall in the wall of a school. So where do these windover live? You know, they live in a hall. Hall means छेद. In the wall of a school, एक school के दीवार पर एक छेद था, उसके अंदर विंडोवर्स रहते थे. वी स्ट्रेच आवर विंग्स एंड फ्लैप देम जस्ट लाइक आवर पेरेंट्स डू. व्हाट दिस विंडोवर्स डू यू नो, दे यूज्ड टू लुक एट देयर पेरेंट्स एंड द पेरेंट्स यूज्ड टू स्ट्रेच आउट देयर विंग्स एंड फ्लैप देम एंड दिस विंडोवर्स बेबी विंडोवर्स ऑल्सो लुक एट देयर पेरेंट्स एंड दे ऑल्सो यूज्ड टू स्ट्रेच आउट देयर विंग्स. स्ट्रेच आउट विंग्स मीन्स पंखों को फैलाते हैं एंड फ्लैप देम. फ्लैप देम मीन्स उन्हें फटफड़ाना, यू करके वो फटफड़ाते हैं. जस्ट लाइक देयर पेरेंट्स टू, उनके पेरेंट्स जैसे करते हैं वैसे द बेबी विंडोवर्स ऑल्सो ट्राई टू डू. द चिल्ड्रन इन द प्ले ग्राउंड आर नाउ लुकिंग अप एंड पॉइंटिंग एट अस. नाउ द विंडोवर इज टेलिंग अ स्टोरी इज़न्ट इट. द विंडोवर इज टेलिंग दैट देर आर सम चिल्ड्रन प्लेइंग इन द प्ले ग्राउंड एंड वॉट दे यूज़ टू डू, दे यूज़ टू लुकिंग एट अस. वो हमारे ओर देखते हैं and pointing at us, और हमारे ओर इशारा करते हैं. They are saying, look at the baby windowers, look at their fluffy feathers. They say, what do they say, you know? Look at the baby windowers, look at their fluffy feathers. उन baby windowers को देखो और उनके fluffy feathers, soft and light feathers को देखो. One evening after school, I hear a sound of footsteps coming towards us. So next, the windover is telling that one evening after school, okay, after the school, one evening what happened? Sorry, he heard a sound of footsteps coming towards him. Okay, so उसने एक आवाज को सुना जो कदम बढ़ाते हुए उसकी ओर आ रहे थे. We shuffled to the back of the roof. What this window was this? They shuffled to the back. वो पीछे की ओर शफल हो गए थे. ऑफ द रूफ, रूफ इज बसेरा, उनका बसेरा है, उसकी ओर जल्दी वापस जाने की कोशिश की. वी सी अ डार्क शेप ओवर अस एंड वी स्क्रीज. वी सो ए डार्क शेप, ओके, एक डार्क शेप हमने देखा एंड वी स्टार्ट टू स्क्रीज. स्क्रीज मीन चीखना, ओके, बहुत ऊंचे आवाज से चीखना. की हाउ दिस विंडो वॉज स्क्रीज, दिस स्क्रीज की, okay. This is not our mother and father, and this windover is telling that this is not our mother and father. Now the next sentence, this creature does not smell like a bird. Saying that this creature does not smell like bird. Creature, the word meaning we have already learned that it's a person or an animal. And the windover is telling, इसका smell जो है हमारे birds के जैसे नहीं है. I package it and strike with my claws. Package means chonch marna, okay? This windover started to package that creature and strike with my claws. He started to uske panche se use marna shuru kiya. The creature makes a strange noise and holds me tight. But what this creature did? It started to hold him tight. Okay, उसको बहुत कसके से पकड़ा and started to make a strange noise. एक अजीब सा आवाज आ रहे थे, not usual. Okay, I am bundled into a sack and taken from my home. And then this Vindobhai is telling that I am bundled into a sack. Bundled into a sack means put into a sack in a rough manner. एक sack में, एक बोरी में उसे बांध दिया गया and taken from my home. और मेरा घर से मुझे लेकर चला गया. So I think you all understood the story up to here. The remaining story we will be learning in the next class. Read the story. If you have any doubt, you may ask in the query group and I'll be sending your homework. This word meaning, do it and send it to me on the same day in the WhatsApp group. Take care, children. Stay home. Stay safe.